Are you getting the most out of your overhead press? Start by leaning the bench back just a little bit. Rather than having the elbows way off to the side to create a more stable shoulder joint, pull the elbows slightly in front of the body and press overhead, keeping the shoulder blades down and back for added stability.